It's start of another week. Yo, what's going on guys? Sponge here. Welcome back to another Reddit video. Today we're gonna be taking a look at the r/next fucking level. So we're gonna be seeing some very cool stuff today. This will be a great way to start our week. So without further ado, let's look at some next level stuff. I just realized the banner actually moves. Okay. I'm having way too much fun on the banner. This stop motion avatar in Minecraft, full credit to you / Austin MCLRN tab. What the hell? I don't know how to say his name. But let's see, let's take a look. Oh my god, what? Bro, how do you? We are Steve. Okay, so how do you do this? How do you do this in Minecraft? Do you have to place like every single block in this? What? That is so cool. Oh, you could see his character up there. You could see his character. Oh my god. How? I'm guessing you do. You have to build it like one block at a time. Oh my god. What? Bro, oh, that is great. That's lit, man. That's great. This sick. Is that how you say it? Sick, man. Built a mosque all by himself for his lifelong Muslim friend because he didn't have a place to pray in his village. Oh, that's just wholesome. Oh, how? The dedication, man. Oh, look at it. I just realized it's so tiny. Hey. At least he's got a place to pray, man. Yeah, that's a real friendship right there. This guy from Zimbabwe makes working construction equipment miniature using recycled wire and soda cans. Whoa, that's impressive. Let's take a look and see. Damn! Those are from recycled cans? Quality is very crap. I can't see it properly. Damn, that's talent right there. Wow, from recycled wire and soda cans. I can't see it properly though. The quality is crap. But hey, man, great job. Respect for never giving up on his passion. Okay, I know what's the thing about this. He failed to... Oh! That's dedication right there. That's just Mamba mentality, man. Yo! Dedication, Mamba mentality. Mamba mentality, that's what it's all about. You never gave up. Improve mechanical Spider-Man mask. People who do this are so talented, man. I mean, all the clips we've seen so far are just, you know, people being very talented. But how? How do you guys do this? Let's see. That is so cool. I mean, if I had that talent, I would just, you know, spend my entire day wearing mask. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that. I'm curious to see how he did it, because we've seen, like, you know, many people try and attempt to make the Spider-Man mask. And there's a couple of ways to do it. There's usually some buttons they press, or it's just sensors in the eyes. I'm curious to see how he did it. If it's sensors in the eyes, it's actually even more impressive. This restaurant I went to has loud music playing when locked in the toilet, so no one can hear you poop. Oh, hey, that's great. No one wants to hear you grunt and then your poop splashing on the water anyway, so yeah, that's a great idea. The music as well, it's so great. See, The music is like so friendly too. It's the perfect music for pooping. Insane skateboarder skills, okay? Skateboarders are always impressive. Let's see. And it's not playing. Ready to take off. Oh. Isn't that called a longboard though? Why is it so crap? Come on. Start loading. Okay, it's loaded in properly. Let's actually take a look at this. Whoa! Oh! 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 Ah, she fell at the end. But hey, yeah, that's impressive. Musical road. Okay. Don't know what's the context behind this. Does it play music when you hit it? Ungodly number of flips. Okay, let's take a look at this. Gymnastics are always impressive. I don't know how the human body does it. Oh! Oh! Damn, how do you not break your back from that? The coordination, nice! Hey! Oh, it's not over yet? Okay, it's great. Let's go, kid. This man got some skills. Okay, let's see those skills. Hey! Oh! Oh! Yo! Oh, yeah! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Hey, let's go, man. Yo, this is impressive, man. Yeah, I like it. Oh yeah! Hell yeah! Hey, let's go! That's lit! Never underestimate the underarm. Hey, the tile seems very different, but let's see. What? What happened? What happened? Oh, so he did that on purpose. Okay, I see. Oh, it's a way to like he threw off his opponent. He wasn't ready? How's that a complaint? You're playing competitive sports. You're not ready? Come on, bro. That's just an excuse. That's a bad excuse as well. Dad skydiving with his 5 years old daughter. What? Oof. The kid is scared. Oh, come on, Reddit. You have to freak me off like this. Okay, here we go. I wanna do that. That seems pretty cool. As long as I have a backup parachute. Yo, that's so cool. Imagine like telling your friends when you go back to school, I skydived with my father. It was so cool. You'll be like the coolest kid in class. The double diving board trick. Hey, let's go. Okay, let's take a look and see. Ooh, hey, that's cool. Yeah, bounce off the other board, huh? That's great. UFC with visual effects. Hey, visual effects are always cool to see. So let's go, let's take a look. What? Is that a predator? Did he become a predator? What? Oof. Oh, that uppercut. Hey, he's got the spear thing. The reaction as well. I love that. I love the reaction they had. It's perfectly timed. Okay, let's take a look at this. Oh. What's that? What's that falling? Is that? What do you call that? Is that? That's from Zeus, right? Oof. Oof. Oh. People who do this needs to be paid more. Oh. He's got Mjolnir. Oh. Oof. Jesus. The effects are so great. And it lagged again. I didn't see what happened. Oh, nice uppercut there. You just transferred to Skyrim. What the hell? This guy's squirrel taming skills are on point. Oh, look at that poor squirrel. He's thirsty. Aww. Animals, man. Oh, look at that thirsty squirrel. We want water. Can you keep him and just take care of him the rest of your life? Ah, that's so sweet. Thank you. Ah, that's so heartwarming. That's so great. Okay, so that's it for another Reddit video. If you guys enjoyed it, please consider hitting like, subscribe, click the notification bell down there so you can get notifications on daily uploads. And of course, follow our Instagram page. We post updates there when I finish editing a video or when I post it so you guys can know what to look up our channel. So yeah, another great way to start our week. And hope you guys enjoyed it. In case I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, good night.